You already know me as author Marianne Guestwicky. Welcome back to my author slash booktube channel. Hit that like button and subscribe button and comment be down below just to show YouTube that you enjoy my channel. Today on May 1st is Global Love Day, so enjoy this day with your loved ones and share the love globally. And also on top of that, I also wrote a poem for Global Love Day, so enjoy this video. See you around the writer's block. On Global Love Day, my heart takes flight as I bask in the warmth of pure delight. Love fills the air and all around, the world a symphony of sight and sound. I feel it in the gentle breeze that rustles through the leaves on trees. I see it in the flowers that bloom in vibrant colors that chase away gloom. I hear it in the laughter of children as they play and dance in the sunshine, in the soothing melody of music that touches my soul and makes me shine. Love is everywhere on this special day. It flows through all in its own special way. As I look up at the endless sky, I know that love will never die. So let us celebrate this day of love with open hearts, spirits above. May our love spread far and wide to every corner of the world with pride.